I'm going to die. No! I just drank. I'm not going to fight these guys. Come. What? No. That scared me. A lot. There's a house there and I didn't even see it. Just take that gold.
The blade thirsts for your blood.
So, magic man. Hey, spikes. I'm dying. I'm literally dying. I'm sorry, my sneak should have gone up a bunch. Just in that one little area right there. Because of how many enemies were in there. Can I just emphasize the number of enemies that was in there at that time that I walked right by and it did not give me no sneak? What the crap, Skyrim. If you're going to do this to me, give me something in return. Give me something I could use. Let me go and rant about stuff that have no relevance just because it's a loading screen. Because, you know, no one likes sitting here through these little loading screens with nothing to listen to at all. My headset fell. Well, I got something for that. Know what? Yeah, let's go. Come on. Come on, Skyrim. Like, I'm expecting someone to come into my room and be like, what are you going on about? I don't know. How long ago did she send that? 30 minutes ago. Wow. Where is it? Right here. Okay. Chew on one little plastic thing because, you know, it's not smart to do, and I don't like doing smart things, apparently. Did the game completely crash? Got music still. See if it's still going. There it goes, now it's on through. Do I have Carlyle in them with me? Well, fuck you too! They all gone? What are the odds of that? What is?
You've got what it takes.
Your death will be swift.
Carlyle, cover yourself. I should have known better, but I did anyway. Nope. Nothing at all useful in here. On an epic hunt for loot to find absolutely nothing of any use. I need a better sword, is what I need. Seventeen, what does my sword do? For now, that's what I have to use. It's just because it's stronger. My sword's not strong enough. Oh, nice knowing y'all. Darn.
Sneak through or take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Aye. Whatever. You want to do, we're with you.
Okay. I want to save. What I want to do, I want to save. I ain't going back through that. Not now. You have no idea how hard it would be to sneak with this going on. I'm surprised it didn't see me. I don't like these things at all. Especially these little glowing things. I don't like those. I don't like what they are when they're alive. I've never liked the farmers. They're always hard to kill. And I've kind of jumped into this way too early into the game. I'm not prepared to be able to actually fight these guys. Not ready. I'm not strong enough. So that may be why you're wondering why am I sneaking, or that you may be wondering why am I sneaking through everything. Well, reason is because of this right here. I'm not strong enough. Where's the other one? Shit. Not that there was no one there either. Huh? Like what? Does that say I feel a bit of solution running down my leg?
He's here, and he hasn't seen us yet. Ready off. Watch the door.
Eyelass, nothing's get by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can.
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor, oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises. Nocturtle doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Revenge, is it? You learn nothing from your time with us. When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth.
What do you mean? I would already do.
You've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companion. In the meantime, perhaps you will bring your acquaintance.
What's happening? I stole myself.
Damn you, Marcel. Where is it, Bruno? He's taken control of you.
I'm sorry, Oscar. I can't.
I shout. If he doesn't touch me, I will be surprised. And so, I'm like in the zone of if I get hit, I'm probably screwed. Because I'm not strong enough to fight him. Shit. Ah, he got me. Resist, Nordic arrows. My sister's home. What kind of bow did I pick up from him? Is it? I want to say it's right there, but right there. It's gotta be right there. Let me out! Let me out! Oh, no. It's not up. Let's go straight now. I can do that. Okay. Get me out of this cave!
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Speak to Carlia, huh?
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile.
Carlia, what have you done?
It's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key. I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path. It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing. Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone. Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Running girl bow. Now let's get out of here, and that'll be the end for this session, because I need to do homework. So, enter Twilight Sectum. Ugh. 343. Kinda got a P. Come on. I have no more rants to go on to about today. Except I would rant about my pencil being stolen, but I don't want to be that guy. I mean, yeah, I'm out $5, but someone stole my pencil, and I'm actually very pissed about that. I mean, since y'all may be thinking, oh, it's just a pencil. No, it's not just a pencil. It's not just a pencil. It's my own. It's not only. It wasn't my only pencil either. But they stole every pencil I had. Every single pencil I had. Every single pencil. And what makes me mad is they stole my favorite pencil, my special pencil, the pencil no one else was allowed to use but me, because it was the best pencil I had ever had. It's a little mechanical pencil, takes 0.5 millimeter lead, but it's still the best pencil I ever had. Is this ever going to stop loading slowly?